Clemastine is an antihistamine with sedative and anticholinergic effects used to treat the symptoms of allergic rhinitis. In this video, let's find found. What is Clemastine? What is Clemastine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Clemastine? How does Clemastine work? How to use Clemastine? What is Clemastine? Clemastine, also known as meclastin, is a first-generation H1 histamine antagonist with anticholinergic properties and sedative side effects. Like all first-generation antihistamines, it is sedating. Patented in 1960, it came into medical use in 1967. What is Clemastine used for? For the relief of symptoms associated with allergic rhinitis such as sneezing, rhinorrhea, pruritus, and acromation. Also for the management of mild, uncomplicated allergic skin manifestations of urticaria and angioedema. Used as self-medication for temporary relief of symptoms associated with the common cold. Contraindication. Documented hypersensitivity, lower respiratory disease, example, asthma, controversial, preemies and neonates, nursing women. Side effects. Overdosage symptoms are paradoxical, ranging from CNS depression to stimulation. Stimulation is most common in children, and is usually followed by excitement, hallucinations, ataxia, loss of coordination, muscle twitching, athetosis, hyperthermia, cyanosis, convulsions, tremors, and hyperreflexia. This may be followed by postictal depression and cardiovascular/respiratory arrest. Other common overdose symptoms include dry mouth, fixed dilated pupils, flushing of the face, and pyrexia. In adults, overdose usually leads to CNS depression, ranging from drowsiness to coma. Pharmacodynamic. Clemastine is an antihistamine that also induces anticholinergic and sedative effects. Antihistamines competitively antagonize various physiological effects of histamine, including increased capillary permeability and dilatation, the formation of edema, the flare and itch response, and gastrointestinal and respiratory smooth muscle constriction. Within the vascular tree, H1 receptor antagonists inhibit both the vasoconstrictor and vasodilator effects of histamine. Depending on the dose, H1 receptor antagonists can produce CNS stimulation or depression. Most histamines exhibit central and/or peripheral anticholinergic activity. Antihistamines act by competitively blocking H1 receptor sites. Antihistamines do not pharmacologically antagonize or chemically inactivate histamine, nor do they prevent the release of histamine. Mechanism of action. Clemastine is a selective histamine H1 antagonist and binds to the histamine H1 receptor. This blocks the action of endogenous histamine, which subsequently leads to temporary relief of the negative symptoms brought on by histamine. Half-life. Not available. Dose. Allergic rhinitis. 1.34 mg PO/Q12HR, not to exceed 8.04 mg per day for syrup or 2.68 mg per 24 hours for tablets. Urticaria. 2.68 mg PO/Q8HR, not to exceed 8.04 mg per day. Angioedema. 2.68 mg PO/Q8HR, not to exceed 8.04 mg per day. Other indications and uses. Perennial and seasonal allergic and vasomotor rhinitis, relief of symptoms from colds, urticaria, angioedema, anaphylactic reactions, pruritus, allergic conjunctivitis. Safety advice. Clemastine has been assigned to pregnancy category B by the FDA. There are no controlled data in human pregnancy. Clemastine is only recommended for use during pregnancy when benefit outweighs risk. That's all the information about Clemastine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.